Suppose Murali doesn't want to, you know, he wants to keep on bowling and bowling and you have to stop him.
See,
is it easy?
No, no, once happened, once I will argue with them. See, they want to rest me sometimes.
Yeah.
I will ask, give the ball, give the ball.
No, but right? You see, sometimes we also forget when you have, I'll tell you a story, you'll understand how he thinks. So his last test match against India, and this is something I don't think any cricketer will do, right? Get 8 wickets to get. 3 test match series. So now he said he had a few injuries, this, that and the other. So we called him for a meeting. Selectors, I still remember, we were all there. We wanted Murali to get 8 wickets. Whether he played 1 test match, 10 test match, as long, as many as he wants. Because 800 wickets, can you even imagine? No one can even imagine 800 test wickets. No one had ever thought, I mean, forget, they used to think 300 was big, right?
Yeah.
This was
yeah.
the first time 800 was possible. So we called Murali and he came and we said, you know, and he said, I can't play 2 test matches together. That's it. I will play the first one and I'll retire. So we said, but what if you don't take 8 wickets? You know, you can't do that. We need you to take 8. We want you to take 8 wickets. Why don't you play the first test? See how it goes. Then if you're not fit for the second, come back for the third. Right? There's no problem. You just play. And I still remember, and he said, no. If I'm not going to take 8 wickets, that means I'm not good enough.
Wow.
And I don't want to play. But I know that I can take 8 wickets. Because I know that if I take 8 wickets, Sri Lanka will win the match. So I will play 1 match. Whether I take 8 wickets or not is up to me. Right? And that's all I need.
Wow.
So I thought that is a champion, you know, someone who knows absolutely with supreme confidence that I am the best. He doesn't say it,
yeah.
But by the way he goes about his business, and that kind of a challenge, to accept that in his last test where he deserves everything in the world.
Huge.
That's to me is what a champion is, because if that had been given to me, I would have thought twice. I would have thought, okay, maybe if I don't get close to runs, I will
also
come back.
He's like, he's
no,
all the same.
But I'm saying that's the mark of a champion.
No, when you had nothing, you can fast forward, right? Because very hard. So it has, you have to do your hard work and you have to dedicate it to what you are doing and things will happen.
Nice.
It won't happen quickly. It will happen. You have to have the faith and the belief that it's going to happen. So, Sangakkara never thought he's going to play. I never thought I will play. Even when I was playing under 19 cricket, two years they didn't play me a 1 match. I was scoring. Yeah. So, no, when I came to first tour, I went, I played only 1 match, no wickets, 2 wickets. But I thought I can't play test cricket or anything. It's bound to happen. He never thought. He will go to, he was just into the law college of Colombo University and he was going through, and then he was for fun, he played cricket for NCC, and one day the talent, they say, okay, good enough to play for A team, went, we say, this is the player. So it's bound to happen, players bound to happen.
Absolutely.
So you can't plan it. Mm-hmm. It has to happen, and then you put your hard work.